Did you know? The original draft of Star Wars from 1974, R2-D2, wasn't all Mr. Nice Guy, beep, boop, whistle. It was kind of a dick. Spoke English just fine. Slanging insults like candy. Wait. You were there. Did he hurt you? Was he mean to you? I'll kill him.